This is my 2010 Chevy Cobalt. I'm doing a crank sensor. And to get this crank sensor, folks, it's a lot of work. I had to remove this air box. I had to remove the throttle body. And I thought I had to remove the valve cover thing plastic here. Underneath this filter, oil filter. For me to get to this, you have to go from the bottom and take it. I do all this work from the top by removing this whole front end here, throttle body and everything else underneath the throttle body to get to it. So now I'm going to pull it out and change it. It's an 8mm bolt. And I think this is the new one right here I just bought.